All right. Have you ever heard Kenny Rogers sing the song Reuben James? It's an old song. Well, the original is actually about an Amish boy in Holmes County. And his name wasn't Reuben James, it was Reuben's James. Reuben's James, in my song you'll live again. Your daddy's pride and joy, his one and only boy. 11 sisters came before you, Reuben's James. Reuben's James. Everybody down at the sale barn knows your name. And although he was no fool, he had a hard time with the rules. They always laid the blame on Reuben's James. Reuben's James, you still walk the furrowed fields near Mount Hope. You feed the horse, you milk the cows, and don't forget to slop the sows. No electric then, no electric now, Reuben's James. Fannie Mae, oh, she liked to make grumbiata mush all day. Oh yeah, I know her dress was plain, but he loved her just the same. This ornery, curly-haired Amish boy, Reuben's James. Reuben's James. That one-room schoolhouse taught the golden rule. Just outside of Bunker Hill, there's an outhouse standing still, and on its walls is the name of Reuben's James. Reuben's James, you still walk the furrowed fields near Mount Hope. You feed the horse, you milk the cows, and don't forget to slop the sows. No electric then, no electric now, Reuben's James. Reuben's James. One Sunday morning he hitched up to go to church. There's an empty spot on his bench, 'cause that day he jumped the fence. He's been driving a yellow Hummer ever since. Reuben's James, he used to plow the furrowed fields near Mount Hope. He fed the horse, he milked the cows, but now his sister slopped the sows. No electric then, but electric now, Reuben's James. Reuben's James. Reuben's James.